With so much optimism surrounding Razorback football in the upcoming season, it seemed like nothing could go wrong for the Hogs.
Yeah, but a little over 3 weeks before the start of the regular season, Arkansas has suffered a major setback. John Laws joins us now with more on the story. And John, tough news for running back Knile Davis and the Razorback program.
Well, certainly it doesn't get any worse than this. It was just one of those things where he is set to have this Heisman possible season and all the things that are right for the program, and then took a turn for the worst. On yesterday's practice, you had a couple players there. It was actually the team's first scrimmage, and while you couldn't actually see Davis's injury, people could hear it underneath the pile of the tackles. Davis couldn't put any pressure on his left foot. He's carted off. And Knile Davis out for the 2011 season. That's according to a team press release sent out this morning. Davis led the SEC with over 1,300 yards rushing last year. And what's scary, Knile averaged more than three times the rushing yards per game in the last six games of the regular season versus the first. Now it's up to juniors Ronnie Wingo and Dennis Johnson. Coincidentally, I asked Knile about Johnson. This was back on Tuesday.
I think Dennis has been looking
good. Today and yesterday, he's been faster than he was when he first came. His back was bothering him a little bit. He had a little pain back there, but that's all gone now. He's looking fast now.
So, again, you have Ronnie Wingo, Dennis Johnson. They're the only two running backs with experience. They've also made some personnel moves to add a little more depth to the running back depth chart, and we'll see what happens. He's overcome this kind of adversity before, Coach Petrino and his team, that is. Back in 2006, it happened at Louisville with their top running back, Michael Bush.
Right.
They still go on to a 12-1 record, win the BCS Orange Bowl. So we'll see what happens with Arkansas.